Next on Man and Machine.
Was a Cleveland auto worker wrongly convicted of